Hello everybody, in this video we will see how to create a barcode in SharePoint. To create a barcode in SharePoint, we need a list or available, or else we can create a new list. Okay, just see how I will create a barcode in SharePoint. For that, first go to the site settings, or first go to the settings here, and you can see here site contents. Just click site contents and see whether any list is available, or else if we can create a new list. Okay, just I'm having five or six lists, and I click training lists. So in the training list there is only one item. Okay, so now I will enable the barcodes here. Okay, let's go to the list settings on the right hand side. And in the list settings, you can see here information management policy settings. Click this, and you can see here some content type policies. Okay, here we need normally for every item the barcode. So we can go here, click item, and you can see lot of options here, and come to enable barcodes. Just click enable barcodes, and you can see other option came like prompt users to insert a barcode before saving or printing, but is not necessary. So just enable barcodes and click OK. For the existing lists, the barcode for the existing list items, the barcode will not come. And for the newly created items, you can create, you can see the barcode is coming automatically. See, let's create one item, new item here, new Mr. Student Prasad course artificial intelligence, and click save. Wow, there is no barcode here. Okay, so barcode is enabled, but we can't see barcode. What is the problem now? No, there is not any problem. We just need to change the view and enable those columns here. Just go to list settings, or else you can click here all items and edit current view. Click edit current view, and here just enable this tick marks. Okay, and click OK. And now you can see the barcode and the barcode value for the list item. This is the procedure in SharePoint how to create a barcode for a list item. Thank you very much.